tired of pretending that things did not happen and everything was all right. I was tired of hiding secrets of my own and of others. I was tired of covering wrong. I was tired of getting up only to fall again. I had to know why, and I went to the author of my book, my God. I took him back with me and repeated each page of my book until I knew how to let go and what to let go of. Everybody wanted to know, whatever happened to that talented, good-looking family, DeBarge, who was topping the charts in the 80s? They heard much about our drug problems we all had, but very little about our lives and who we really were. This is my story, the kept ones, just as I see it.